when you talk about finding them quickly and we're putting out information through the internet, by the time your 6 o'clock broadcast airs, suspect's already in custody.
It's happened before.
Right.
It'll happen again. Chief Craig, thank you so much.